Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum. We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home. The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst.
Nice mod, huh? Bless your heart! You already own that one! You all come back real soon now!
We are shattered!
Dangerous with the Dimensionator.
Happy to...
Enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
For now, let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Rivet, you are just the best! We'll hold down the fort. You go do your thing.
Rivet to the rescue again! You got our backs and we got yours. Always.
Ho-ho! A little too much holy
power. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you! Always feel better with you.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the secrepede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. He'll lead us to the secrepede.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmest greetings with a subtle hint of condescending to Rivet. Especially to Rivet.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right. Or not. Either way.
The Emperor's not just going after the Morts. He is taking out all life on the planet. Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
That's enough fun for one day.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it. If you don't mind, I watch from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting? You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludge excuse for a planet.
Sargasso needs to Sargasso.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the secrepede. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
Getting closer to the secrepede. Let's keep pushing forward.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subjects. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
That makes them so persistent.
Her counterpart is even more annoying, believe me.
What do you hope to do? Release that ramshackle seeker.
Ships. The Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the secrepede and the fight will start going our way. It will.
Come on.
burning.
When I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine...
Kit? Kit! Oh, you're all right!
Kit! This... Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training.
You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost.
Wow, feeling lighter already.
That's intriguing. The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action. Just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it all right.
What do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Matter to energy? How convenient.
Thank you.
Spinergizer could use some energizing. Spinergizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing.